Volume or audio not working on Roblox? Well, we have you covered. Here are three ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way, you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. The first thing you need to do is make sure you don't have Roblox on mute in your PC. Windows allows the ability to set different sound levels for different apps. Here is how you can check it. Type sound settings in the search bar and select the top option. First, make sure the volume slider is set all the way to the right. Next, click on Volume Mixer. Find Roblox in the app section and expand it. Make sure the volume is set to 100 and the correct output device is set in the drop-down menu. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is make sure the correct audio output device is selected. Open the sound settings again and make sure the correct output device is selected. Method 3. The next thing you can do is disable all the sound devices other than the one you are using. Type Control Panel in the search bar and select the top result. Set the view by to large icons and click on sound. Select the playback tab and right click on the devices other than the one you are using and select the disable option. Do the same thing in the recording tab. Now, right click on the device you are using and select the enable option if it's present. Else, select it and click on set default and click on OK to save the changes. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.